Archaeology in Fiction, written by Dr. Scott C. Viguié, narrated by myself, Austin Downey. Cover illustration and design by Matt Washburn. Interior illustrations by Michael Mueller. Bear Manor Media, 2013. Archaeology in Fiction, copyright 2013, Scott Viguié. All rights reserved. No part of this publication may be reproduced, stored in, or introduced into a retrieval system, or transmitted in any form or by any means, electronic, mechanical, photocopying, recording, or otherwise, without prior written permission of both the copyright owner and the publisher of this book. This is a work of fiction. Names, characters, places, and incidents either are the product of the author's imaginations or are used fictitiously. Any resemblance to actual persons, living or dead, is purely coincidental. For information, address Bear Manor Media, P.O. Box 71426, Albany, Georgia 31708, bearmanormedia.com. Typesetting and layout by John Tehan. Cover illustration and design by Matt Washburn. Interior illustrations by Michael Mueller. Casablanca Serigraph, copyright of Melanie Taylor Kent Limited. Published in the USA by Bear Manor Media. ISBN 1-59393-738-5978-1-59393-738-6. To my wife Debbie, without whose love, support, and encouragement, this book would never have been possible. Table of Contents. Foreword, IX. Author's Note, XI. Chapter 1. Raiders of, page 1. Chapter 2. The Search for Fact, Not Truth, page 13. Chapter 3. 70% of all archaeology is done in the library, page 21. Chapter 4. We cannot afford to take mythology at face value, page 29. Chapter 5. Who translated this, page 37. Chapter 6. So you think you've solved in 14 days what they couldn't solve in 2 years, page 47. Chapter 7, X Marks the Spot, page 53. Chapter 8, Snakes, Why Did It Have to Be Snakes, page 61. Chapter 9, Devices of Such Lethal Cunning, page 67. Chapter 10, Fortune and Glory, page 73. Bibliography, page 85. About the Author, page 89. Index, page 91. Foreword. This book is for fans of archaeology, both real and fictional. In these pages, we will explore the top 10 tropes of archaeology in fiction. We will discover why they are so popular, why they have persisted, and how they relate to the real practice of archaeology. To aid in this exploration, I have excerpted entries from the Journal of Archaeologist and Adventurer Charles Tex Ravencroft, whose exploits are further recounted in the upcoming novel, Tears of Poseidon, late 2013. The illustrations provided throughout are those found in Texas Journal, which he drew himself. As you can see, he had quite a sense of humor. About the author. Dr. Scott Viguié holds 2 doctorate degrees and is an archaeologist and an attorney who has done extensive research on myths and their impact on modern archaeology and storytelling. He is routinely a guest at various science fiction and fantasy conventions, where he contrasts the depiction of archaeology in fiction with reality. He is the creator of Dr. Geek's Laboratory of Applied Geekdom, the science from fiction podcast, where the audience is brought closer to those who are attempting to bring about the world of tomorrow. Author's Note. Not many professions have been as romanticized as that of archaeologist. Whether you're a fan of Dr. Jackson, Riversong, Professor Bernie Summerfield, Laura Croft, or the man himself, Dr. Henry Indiana Jones, it is clear that action, adventure, mystery, and discovery are not far behind. Therefore, if you will forgive the indulgence, I feel obligated to start this discussion by saying archaeology is the search for fact, not truth. If it's truth you're interested in, may I suggest you seek out a book on the philosophy of Doctor Who? So forget any ideas you had about lost cities, exotic travel, and digging up the world. We do not follow maps to buried treasure, and X never ever marks the spot. Well, all that is mostly true. I am an archaeologist, and while I learned more about septic systems than I ever would have anticipated, I did work on the island of Kauai, Hawaii, which is very...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.